Hey, guess what? You know what I want to do? I want to waste all the souls that I get because they're useless. I don't need them. I'm going to beat the game with no souls. I'm not going to level up at all. It is time to start some Dark Souls. Dark Fox here. Your dutiful Dark Fox. Come to play some Dark Souls and entertain my lovely viewers. Thank you for being patient while I get my tea and goldfish. Alright, so don't remember what I was doing. I'm sure we'll figure it out pretty quick. Oh, fuck. That's right. I remember what we're doing. Fighting that goddamn crab. We gotta kill both crabs. Well, that was fast. Fudge. It is surprisingly chilly in my apartment today. Okay. Sacrifices indeed. So, if you remember from last time, this is different. Hello. We're in a new location. Down, puppy. He wants to tell his buddies. Somebody's shooting me. I don't know who it is, but somebody is. I got these arrows sticking out of my back. Nope. Okay, so there's a crab. Shit. There's that one. So what's irritating about the crab is that he recovers health. Which really fucking sucks. Okay. Let's see. Try stabbing in the back. Oh! This is new. Oh, there's one of those things. So I've been working on recording and getting the, well, at the very least getting these fixed. Which way are you facing? You're facing. Stealth required ahead. A lot of weapons in this one. Let's see if we can get him. Nope. Shit. Nothing else, we're getting better. Oh. Getting better at stabbing people in the back. That's a good thing. Let's actually turn that down just a little bit more. Sound. There we go. Not a fog wall. Oh. That's cool. All right, so... illusion. Let's get up there one more time. Okay, so nothing there. Okay, so let's go get those crabs. I have to turn off the fan. It's like actually very cold in my apartment. It's kind of nice. okay with it just sitting there.
Damn it. So,
so if we're going to reduce this bleeding, boost fire damage absorption. Most of these I can't use. Can't use that one because I don't have the strength. Okay, so why did that one not? Probably rest and get everything back up to snuff and then come back down. Just crap. Darkfox. Just crap. Damn it. Come here, puppy. Last time, exploited the crab on the other side. It again. Oh, that was horrible, Dark Fox. That was better. Everybody in the back. Okay with that. Warm tea and video games on a cold day. Nice if that poison would go away. Yeah. Shit. Oh, come on. Okay, cool. Well, that was unexpected. Side. Sword. There. I see you. I'm coming for you. Hi. You coming to see me? Oh. Ooh, what was that? Something keeps shooting me in the head. I have no idea what it is. Something is.
Guess it wasn't anything. I'll just stand here, guard this wall. Huh?
Damn it! That's not what I wanted to do. Let's run out. Okay, this is ridiculous. Okay, so there's a, that's right. There's a boss up there. I guess we can just go get the boss. Right? We're gonna die anyway. So we might as well have some fun. Damn it. Talk. Oh, at least we didn't do bad. All right, back to business. There's the long sword is less 140. Oh, well. Don't fall off. Damn it. To take our time so that we can get all of them. Okay, so let's think about those. So if we get over there, use one of the embers. Yeah, I like that idea. We'll use one of the embers so that we can get restore health. That way we can... Oh shit. Really? Through the rock. Through the fucking rock. There we go. Ember restored. Poison resin. Come on, puppy. There we go. Here he comes! Here he comes!
Run, 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 run! Stab!
I am a lucky fucker every time I play this goddamn game. Nope. As the broadsword. Fuck. I want to use it. I want to believe that it's a better sword, but it's not a better sword to me. Oh. I thought there was one up there, I guess not. Okay, so there's that guy. Oh yeah, there is a guy up here. Hello! I don't remember everything that's back here. I really want to get to the fucking optional boss.
Yeah.
Second one. Forgot about the second one.
I'm worried that the ember is similar to the I'm worried that the ember is similar to the Estus flasks. Horrible. It'd be nice if it was a lot closer to get to. Not to get hit at all on the way to the Crystal Mage. Obviously, because I've not gotten it before. Whoa! That was dumb on my part. forgot something. What did we forget? Ooh, yep, glad I saw that. That's gonna come in useful. Ah, it's starting to rain again, yes. Love the rain, love the rain. Love, 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 love the rain. Oops. Welcome, new watchers. We have continuously died in this area. We're in the process of trying to kill the crystal mage. He's being a bitch and a pain in my ass. But we've been doing pretty good at getting no hits right now. Watch me off. Fuck it all up right here. Yep, right there. Fuck. So, ooh. Oh my god, that sucked ass. Nobody here. I don't know what you're talking about. Yeah, that's right. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. That was not where I wanted to go! Damn it! Okay. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Not get. Oh god. Oh god. Yep. Nope. There's the F. Giant Mr. Krabby didn't come to get me. Bag of a cousin made me fall down and waste an Estus. You jerk. Huh. Ooh, hello. How do I get to that? Okay, so there's that. So now we can go and waste all of these souls trying to get the fucking crystal mage dead. Sorcerer's stuff. I don't have that yet. So I really am thinking that this is similar to the Estus flasks. So we'll have to see what happens with that. And here we go. Fuck.